Hi, so welcome back to the channel. So this is the Mugler perfume. It's Angel by Mugler, and the color is like light blue. As you can tell, most of it's done because that's how often we use it in this household. And there's just like so many things we like about it, so we are recommending it. Another really cool thing that we use a lot of, it's Angel by Mugler, and it's really popular in our house. That's why I'm just gonna give a review. Basically, it's a sparkling women's perfume with notes of bergamot, praline, and patchouli leaf. But honestly, more than anything, it's like a little like musky and florally, I'd say. And so it's a little spicy. So yeah, each facet of this sweet vanilla perfume for women triggers a different emotion and launches you into a sensation. We really enjoy just the brightness of the bergamot, and like the praline adds like a vanilla-y lightness flavor, which makes it a little, I want to say spicy, but it's a very unique smell. Like, it's not like your very common floral smell or like vanilla-y smell, and that's why I think we really enjoy it, because it stands out and it's really different. And also it's like on the it's not a light perfume. It's definitely a bit on the heavier side. And so it's for those, like when you walk past a person and then you can definitely smell like the perfume that you're wearing, that this is the perfume to use in situations like that. It definitely it gives elegance. It gives like a more mature vibe. So I definitely recommend it for, I'd say, like fancier occasions. And yeah, if you liked this video, if you like the perfume, please leave, or if you don't like the perfume, please leave comments below and like and subscribe to this video. Like this video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much.